The city of Las Vegas, silent witness to triumph and tragedy, is the setting for one of the strangest stories in its history. Six persons are killed and 12 injured in a motel dynamite blast set off by a pistol shot from a man who committed suicide. The explosion ripped through the motel while most of the guests were sleeping. Damage estimated at $200,000.